Come on, Alan, talk to me.
No.
Look, I want to make this right, but you got to help me. Please, tell me what I can do. I'm begging for your forgiveness here.
Well, I am sorry, but you did something which affected my life in a deeply destructive way, and...
Hello? Anybody home?
In here, Mom.
Well, how are my boys doing this evening? Brrr. Well, I think Mommy has the answer. Alan, if you find it intolerable living under the same roof with the brother who betrayed you, then you and Jake can come and live with me.
We're good.